the secret of a happy marriage is two good forgivers. And that's what it is. Two good forgivers.